Hello, everyone, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevich with your Wednesday forecast. A quiet Wednesday. We're going to start warming our temperatures after yesterday's highs only in the 40s and, well, some snow flurries and flakes flying around. All of that's moving on out. We're going to start getting back to normal over the next couple of days. Main storm tracks to our north with rain and snow to the northern tier of states. That stays away from us. And in fact, we're going to start building in some milder air that's already starting to develop out of West Texas and through the southern and central plains. That'll expand in scope. It'll start to kick out the colder air to the north and east. And our temperatures, well, they'll improve. Starting this afternoon, as we move through the day, nice and quiet, just a few passing high thin clouds and otherwise mostly sunny skies. Temperatures upper 50s and low 60s by the end of the day. Not as cold tonight, lows in the 30s to near 40. And then tomorrow afternoon, we continue the warming trend and go toward the upper 60s. Now, as we dry out and warm up, well, the pollen count's going back up as well. High today, extreme tomorrow. Chances some showers Friday may keep it held down just a little bit. But allergy sufferers, yeah, next two or three days, you might be sniffling and sneezing if you're allergic to the trees. Those are the worst pollinators out there right now. Mostly sunny and 49 by the noon hour, but we continue a quick climb to 61 for your afternoon high. A cool evening ahead. But 51 degrees by 10 o'clock, nothing more than a light jacket there. A few of you may grab a coat tomorrow morning at 40 degrees. With highs near 67 in the afternoon, we'll likely shed it. And we'll stay at 67 for your Friday, but with a 30% chance of showers. Beautiful weather moves in for the weekend. Lows in the 40s, highs in the 70s, both Saturday and Sunday, including for the mini marathon and Easter. Monday, a chance of showers at 40%, drier Tuesday with highs near 70 degrees to start next week. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.